السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Question says, is it true that we can sometimes fabricate narrations come in Salafi Aqidah books? I think by Salafi Aqidah books, it means by Ayat al-Aqaid al-Musnada, the early works of the Salaf, and Ahl al-Hadith al-Athar, on the issues of creed and the books that they've written, like Kitab al-Sunnah li-Abdillah, Kitab al-Sunnah li-Khalal, Kitab al-Sharh al-Sunnah li-Qad Ahl al-Sunnah li-Lakai, خلق أفعال العباد البخاري إلى آخره. Those kind of works, will you find in the weak or sometimes fabricated narrations? The answer is yes, you will find weak. Maybe perhaps even hadith that are relayed as موضوع, although it's quite rare. That's rare, but it can happen. However, the real question should be, when they relay these hadith, are they relaying upon it محتجين به, using it as evidence for the claim that they are making, or is it just being used من باب التشنيع على المخالف, right? Or is it being used يعني من باب عدم إنكار السلفي له مع روايتهم إياه, right? So they're trying to clarify that these reports, despite the problems in its chain of narration, you still find the kibar al-a'imma, the major a'imma, still relaying these ahadith. So the kibar al-a'imma are still relaying such ahadith, as famous example, مثلا حديث عبد الله بن خليفة إذا جلس الرب عن عمر. This report, يعني عبد الله بن خليفة مجهول الحال, right? Now, the a'imma, a'imatu salaf, a'imat ahl hadith, they know this better than you and I, that this individual, and the status of this individual. Yeah, مع ذلك, despite that, they would relay this report. As you find at the end of the report, قال وكيع, فقشعر رجل عندنا, لما سمع هذه الرواية, that a person next to us, يعني he began to quake and shiver at this hadith. يعني he became disturbed by the hadith that's being relayed. Right, due to the خلل العقد الذي فيه, due to the error in aqidah that's in him and the deficiency in aqidah that's in this individual. And so what did Waqi' say? He began to list the a'imma who relayed this report. And you find when you look at the chains of narration, you find a'imma reporting hadith Sufyan al-Thawri and Abu Sa'ik, of course, من الستة الذين عليهم الدار الإسناد وهو المدار في هذا الحديث. Right, Abu Sa'ik al-Sabiri. And so you have a'imma al-Hammadin, he mentions a whole list of a'imma al-A'mash and so on, yaruna hadhi al-hadith, they will relay this hadith. So the mahalu al-shahid from this report isn't in the actual hadith itself, whether it's authentic or not, but it's in how the a'imma reacted to it, and that's what they want to do. Likewise, sometimes they might bring this weak hadith for you as a talib to be able to figure out what can be used as shawahid al-mutaba'at and what can't be used. Right? And so again, this is an important a point to note as well. And so whilst there are weak hadith in the kitab, and then يعني whilst there are weak hadith in their books, these weak hadith are not being relied upon. They are not the umdah في الباب. You have a mas'al aqadiyya. This mas'al aqadiyya is proven through either the aql or the kitab or the authentic sunnah. And then after that, you have certain hadith which can be used as shawahid, as يعني follow-ups to these points, or من باب التشنيع على المخالف إلى آخره, right? And so just because there may be weak hadith in this kitab doesn't mean that we throw away the kitab. Rather, the kitab is very, very useful, right? In spite of, or يعني even with these types of hadith. والله تعالى أعلم.